Hello and welcome to our online course entitled Metal and Metalloids of the Main Groups, Bases and their Role in the Daily Life. My name is Luis Fernando Sánchez Barba and I'm a lecturer in Inorganic Chemistry at the Rey Juan Carlos University here in Madrid, Spain. I will be your professor for this course with my colleagues Andrés Garcés.
Hi, my name is Andrés Garcés and I'm also a lecturer in Inorganic Chemistry at Rey Juan Carlos University. And it's for me a pleasure to share with you some of your time learning about inorganic chemistry and showing you how chemistry is present in our daily life.
Exactly. Through this course, we will understand some of the most important properties of metal and metalloids elements and how the human being has taken advantage of these by employing them in different applications and uses of your real life.
Maybe sometimes you have wondered how the elements are obtained. How are they present in nature? If we can find the element pure or it is combined, and if that is the case, how we can obtain the pure element? And the most important, what that element or compound is important for?
Elements are the building blocks of matter. Behind the symbol through which they are represented, there is a bunch of important physical and chemical properties that we can exploit for our convenience to make our life better and contribute to the advance of the human society.
During this course, we will explore a great part of the periodic table that will comprise metal and metalloids elements which are really present in our lives. During 6 weeks, you will learn not only basic properties of this element, but also how they contribute to improve our lives. We will learn when these elements were discovered and obtained for the first time, or which was their use in the past and which use they have right now.
We have designed a course for learning and enjoying. You will find chemistry equations and small calculations, but also you will discover interesting facts that probably you have wondered sometimes.
The course is organized in weeks, where we have divided the content in learning sequences. During each week, we will travel through one group of the elements studied. We will review the basic trends along the group, their physical and chemical properties, and their occurrence and extraction process.
We will end up each week with the most important application and uses of these elements at their combination in our life. And in order to facilitate that you can grasp conveniently the knowledge, we have included some questions intercalated from each learning sequence and a homework at the end of the week where you can show what you have learned.
The content provided during each week are videos showing the main ideas and concepts for each learning sequence, and some small piece of text where you can complete the information given in that videos. We will also include lab videos where we can see chemistry in action, what will help you to understand better the explained concepts.
Remember that it exists a discussion forum where you can post your question or comments. We strongly recommend you to participate and discuss with other students around the world.
To follow the course, you only need some basic background in chemistry and some basic mathematics skills. Just in case, we have designed a first week dedicated to review the basic concepts of acid and base theories and redox chemistry, what will be really useful to understand the reaction and properties of the elements.
So it doesn't matter if you have just started a course in chemistry, or you have been enrolled some years ago, or you want to be well prepared for your high school chemistry, this course can help you.
Or maybe you are only a person interested in discovering how the things that we have around are made. Or you are a teacher and you want to check our approach to the subject or share your point of view of some issue with us. This course will be really useful for you as well.
So we have several weeks of work, but also good time for learning and discovering.
So let's get started.
And enjoy it.